Good morning. Hi, my name's Rick Tancredi. I'm with the RV Corral here in Eugene, Oregon. Got a little sun break at the moment, so we'll take advantage of that and show you this beautiful 2001 Montana that you've tuned in to see. It's a 2955 rear living room model, recent trade-in. Came in on a new Montana, just to show you how popular these units are. They're more repeat buyers than any model I think I've ever seen before. In fact, the Montana has been the number one seller in the marketplace for 11 years in a row. So just a testimony to how many good things they're doing at Keystone, bringing you a great fifth wheel product, excellent floor plans, well constructed in a very popular price range. And for a 2001, this is in excellent condition. So for someone looking for their first RV or their first fifth wheel, or operating on a limited budget, this would be an excellent one to look at. Good quality and good condition at a lower price range. Got a big living room slide and a bedroom slide. Exterior is in very good condition. This coach shows good care. The as long as we're on this side, we'll take a look at the basement. It's a fully heated basement. Enclosed dump valves, part of what makes Montana such a popular, especially cold weather coach. Very well insulated and nice roomy open basement area there. And you have outside shower, incidentally. You have propane tanks on each side, 130 pound on each side of the coach, which balances it very nicely. And they're very easy to get to that way. You don't have one in behind the other. Take a look around this side. Power landing gear, of course, which is pretty standard nowadays. Got a very nice large patio awning, encased carefree awning. It's the other side of our basement. And if you can peek in here, you can see that these are an aluminum frame coach, and all laminated sidewalls, and very well constructed coach. And you have to be in order to compete in this market and maintain a number one status for 11 years in a row. Tires are very good. Customer believed in Toyo. This has got nice Toyo tires on it, good heavy duty tires. So don't think you have any issues there at all. These have a 10-gallon gas-electric hot water heater in them. And as you notice, it's got a rear entry into the living area. This is a rear living room. Nice, large entry door. Three steps to make entry much easier with an assist handle. Just take a peek around the backside here. You can see the large windows that another the reason rear living rooms are so popular. You get a really nice view when the blinds are up to the outside, and a lot of interior light. This coach also has a trailer hitch on the back, which is most likely for a cargo system or bicycle rack or something like that. Let's take a look inside, show you the inside of a very nicely cared for fifth wheel. The upholstery, carpet, window coverings, everything is in very good shape. Just recently shampooed these carpets, and they came back very nicely in good condition. Just good serviceable condition. Had gentle care. Dealt with the previous owners personally, and I think they did a good job taking care of this coach. Sofa bed. This naturally is a hide-a-bed here. Day and night pleated shades throughout the coach. Does have AM, FM, CD player, TV, and even has a ceiling fan here in the living room. You can see in the kitchen area, actually. Very large kitchen. Again, all in about a 30-foot coach. It's a 2955 model. Drawers, a lot of nice overhead cabinetry here. Something is very important. when you're shopping for a fifth wheel. Ladies especially can't get enough storage. While I've got this open, I can tell you this coach weighs 9,420 pounds the way it sits. So loaded, you shouldn't be much over 10.5, 11,000 pounds max. Continue walking through here at the nice 8 cubic foot gas electric refrigerator. This is your pantry area on this side. Got a remote controlled fantastic fan in the ceiling here to aid in ventilation, especially out of the kitchen area. Freestanding dinette with four chairs. Got like a wood pergo style floor in the kitchen area, otherwise carpet throughout, as most of them are in 2001. This is your entertainment area here. There is a little secretariat type of desk that you might sit at. Also room for additional electronics components in here and connections as necessary. Down here also, in case you wanted to go to a satellite or something like that. Nice large TV. There is access here, as with most all the Montana brands, access into your basement, which is a good place to put a hamper for dirty clothes, good place to get them out of the coach. Up into the kitchen area, or the bathroom and bedroom area here. Very nice roomy bedroom, plenty of headroom, especially for tall guys. I'm 6'5", so you can see there's plenty of headroom here. Actually, I'm not that tall, but there is plenty of headroom in here. A nice large wardrobe up front with shoe shelves and overhead shelf. Got six drawers here. So they really engineered a lot of cabinetry, overhead room here for another TV. There is room under this bed. Just a beautiful older fifth wheel and priced right. Please call me if you have any additional questions. Again, my name is Rick. I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene. My contact information is attached. Give me a call. Let me know what I can tell you about this coach and what your interest level is, and we'd love to get together with you. Thank you very much for tuning in. I look forward to talking to you soon. Bye-bye now.